news, opioid crisis, sports, Penn State football, high school sports, entertainment, food and dining, opinion, obituaries, classifieds, autos.